Thank you, Walt. I'm Sarge Lintecum, and I do the Vietnam blues, combat-tested blues. And I'm real proud to be here on Veterans Day with my good friend Walt. And he brings it home to me. I was a combat infantry squad leader for the 101st Airborne. But when I hear Walt's stories, I see where I was getting over. So we appreciate y'all coming out tonight. Don't forget, Walt has a tip jar over here. He should retire after tonight with all the generous people here.
I didn't pay him to say that.
I want to tell you about some blues I got one time in a little place called Vietnam. Now, I guess Vietnam's about as far away from here as you can get, because it didn't seem to matter which way the jet flew. Sometimes we'd go east, sometimes west, but no matter, 22 hours later, there you are in Vietnam. Now, I did three tours over there, 26 months, in which time I came down with malaria three times, jungle rot, immersion foot, two kinds of internal parasites, a shrapnel wound in my leg, and Agent Orange all over my body. And don't get me started with PTSD. Well, you run into two kinds of combat veterans. Some can't talk about it, and some can't stop. But there's one thing we've all got in common. Sometimes we get thinking of the guys and gals that didn't make it back, and we come down with a real bad case of the Vietnam blues. I put my life on the line for freedom in this shirt of mine. This shirt of mine, this shirt of mine. There's honor in every patch on this shirt of mine. Some people think I'm a hippie. Some think I'm insane. Some people think it's Halloween when I wear this shirt of mine. Look at here. Let me tell you about this shirt. This here is my name. That's the only patch I didn't have to sweat blood for. Over here, above U.S. Army, are my parachute jump wings. You got to jump out of a perfectly good airplane that's doing 125 miles an hour five times to get these. Above that is my combat infantry badge. You got to be personally shot at by the enemy to get that. And these three stripes on my arms are Sergeant E5, but friends just call me Sarge. And these two eagles on my shoulders, they're the famous 101st Airborne Screaming Eagles. But the Vietnamese, they didn't know they were eagles at all. They thought they were chickens. They called us Chicken Die. Well, I was a combat infantry squad leader, but it left a sadness in my heart. The one part of that job I hate to think of, you had to lead some off to die. Well, they give me the Good Conduct Medal, along with a Purple Heart. Sometimes they give me the feeling of pride, but then sometimes not. Another short poem. This is a true story called Street Dog. I was raised up to be just a big puppy. Then they trained me to be an attack dog. After my career as an attack dog, they said I didn't fit back into the pack anymore, and they wanted to have me put to sleep. So I ran away and became a stray dog, looking for a kind handout, but expecting a kick. I tried to get a job as a guard dog, but after a few days, I wouldn't even let the owner in. Being a stray dog is no picnic, but being old and stray is a bitter fate for any dog, especially since I'm not a dog at all. I'm an American veteran. Thank you all. Thank you. Bless your heart.